Poof. The captain's off deck. Hoo-hoo. Yeah. Oh my. Oh my god, I can't wait to go outside. Whoa. This room is unlocked. Whew, this is a swell place. I'm tired. Mine, time to dream of spaghetti. Spaghetti. Okay, searching for a hot chip. Yeah. Oh, she is so hot. Listen, Luigi, I just want to say I'm sorry. Apology accepted. What? You actually accept my apology? Yeah. Wait, after all I did? Yes. But you never apologized before. Well, of course I do. What the? What? Luigi, I swear I didn't use the computer. No. It's not that. This princess is the ugliest of all time. If you want to see a real Princess Mario, let me type it in.
Princess
Peach.
Let's
try this.
Here's
the cool one.
So hot.
This one. Yeah. See? That's hot. Wearing short shorts. Yeah. Ow. What the? Are you me? What? Are you me? Would you please stop copying me? Oh, look. Okay, look. I'm me. But you are like hardest. Oh my god. Wait, you sort of like me, but a plush version. What? Yeah, Yeah. Oh, do you have a brother? Well, it's an interesting story, okay? Well, me and Luigi, please don't do a flashback. Please, just don't do a flashback. Well, listen. Luigi, he's dead. Anyways, my Luigi's dead. well, I'm sorry to hear that. You know, I could trade you brothers. Yeah, trade me. He won't give me back my N64. Yo, do you have a lot of money? Actually, I'm poor. You're poor? Luigi, you have to keep me, or sell me. You're a rich guy, okay? Okay? Get out of my face, Luigi. Fine, I'm gonna go play my N64. So, tell me up about yourself. Just call me Plush Mario. You could call me P Mario if you want. Okay, P Mario. Okay. So, it's okay. Make yourself at home. Hang on, I'll be right back. Hey P Mario, you want some Lipton tea? No thanks, Mario. Do you have anything else? You have like Dr. Pepper? Well, I think so. Well, my brother has a whole bunch of Dr. Peppers, and he said they're his, but he doesn't mind. Here you go, P. Mario. Thanks, Mario. So, is there anything you'd like to say or something? Like, what's your personality like? Well, I love Dr. Pepper, of course, and, my brother died, and I got stuck in a flea market, and now, well, there's a guy who bought me, and well, I do know his YouTube profile, and his name is Super Miles Brother Channel. Yeah, He's a good guy. Yeah. Huh. That's an interesting story. Can I talk about... Well, what about you? How's your life?
Well, I'm a plumber, of course. And, oh, wait. Wait, wait. Before you start, do you know where your restroom is? Sure. It's right over there. Like, in a hallway. In a short hallway with a sink.
Great.
Oh, thanks.
Mario, you're gonna pay!
Huh? What are you talking?
No, let me go! You're gonna pay now! Oh. Taste the whiz! Taste the whiz! You want more? You want more? No! Okay, then it's more you what? No! Okay, you know what? I just had enough of this. You don't need to do this. You don't need to do this, okay? No more a few minutes in the toilet.
Hey, no. What are you doing?
No. Don't do this to me. Ah!
What happened to you?
Well, Luigi grabbed me, and then he stuck my head in the toilet.
Oh, Luigi, so... I'm still getting my revenge on him. You wait here, Mario. P. Mario.
Oh, hey, Mario. Luigi, you're about to be P. Luigi.
No. Don't put me in the toilet again. No.
Oh, he's not gonna put me in a toilet now.
Hey, Luigi, I got done taking a whiz.
Now to get ready for your bath.
No. I don't want no bath. No. Please don't take me. Please, I swear.
Okay, Luigi. Since I apologize to you for ducking your head in the toilet, I got something else in mind. Wait, right here. I'm gonna go get you a present.
Oh my god, I wonder what it's gonna be. A Wii U, a PS4, an Xbox 720. Oh my god, I'm so excited.
Hey Luigi, look what I got you.
Dr. Pepper!
You want it? You're gonna have to go get it.
Dr. Pepper! Juicy, Dr. Pepper. Can't wait for you to go in my mouth. Oh, it's so good. It's so good, delicious. Oh, I love you. I love you, Dr. Pepper.
So, did you take care of him?
Yes, I did. But I didn't stick his hand in the toilet. I just gave him Dr. Pepper with my urine.
That's gross.
Okay. Yeah, it is pretty gross, but here, let me show you something.
Whoa, look at all these stars. They're like so near us.
P. Mario, those are just street lights.
Oh, okay.
Which reminds me of stars. Do you ever believe in God?
I don't believe in God.
What?
Are you even Christian-y or something? Do you believe in God at all?
Listen, I don't believe in God. You know what's the only thing I believe? In science.
Well, okay, if it's science, then who created nature?
Nuclear waste.
That's opposite, P. Mario. That's opposite. So you getting hungry? Yeah. Well, let's get something to eat. Okay. Come on. P. Mario, those are just street lights. Oh, okay. Which reminds me of stars. Do you ever believe in God? I don't believe in God. What? Are you even Christian-y or something? Do you believe in God at all? Listen, I don't believe in God. You know what's the only thing I believe? In science. Well, okay, if it's science, then who created nature? Nuclear waste. That's opposite, P. Mario. That's opposite. So you getting hungry? Yeah. Well, let's get something to eat. Okay. Come on.
You are not gonna believe this. I bought Pepsi.
Oh, I love Pepsi.
Pepsi, yes.
It's a new cola from Pepsi.
My
favorite
soda.
It's got real cola taste, but 60% less sugar.
Real cola taste. 60% less sugar.
Oh, it's a cute little baby.
Yeah. I know.
Oh my god. What the? Look at the parents. They don't even care about the baby.
I've never had anything like it.
Freaking parents worry about Pepsi.
Introducing Pepsi Next. Drink it to believe.
Man.
Are you getting this, honey? It's going viral.
Even I cannot. Stupid parents. Mario. Hey, P. Mario, I brought you some Wendy's. Oh boy, let's go eat. Oh, come on. Look, P. Mario, this is a great time right here. Me and you, watching TV. You should see him with Luigi. He said he gets cracked on the time for me to eat. I don't know how you feel. So, anyways, what happened to that brother of yours? Well,
they called me mad, but I did it.
You don't understand. I just don't really want to talk about it right now. Come on, you gotta tell me. Well, I was at the flea market with Luigi, but then this crazy lady, this Asian woman, he picked her up and she picked me up, but then some crazy kid took him, and he like ripped him apart. He gave him to his dog, and that's how I found out he was dead. I feel sorry about that. Listen, if you ever feel lonely, I'm here for you, P. Mario. Sure. Okay. How old are you? Well, how old are you? Well, I'm 31. How about you? Well, I have no idea. I'm like a 17-year-old doll. You're 17 years old? Yeah. Whoa, you're so young. You know, when I was 17, I was like young like you. Really? Yeah, let's see. It was since 1998. And I used to act old and all. I used to go partying and play golf and play tennis. I was a teenager and yeah, I felt so young. Cool. Well, I guess it's time for you to go to bed. Okay. Let's go. Waluigi, is it time for you to get some bed rest? Okay, Mario. Aren't you gonna sleep? No, you just stay here. And you have a good night's sleep, okay? Okay, Mario. Good night. Good night, Mario. Good night, son.
Negro envió este comunicado de prensa, noticia que ha dejado triste a sus fanáticos.